Hi friends, hope everyone is fine during this pandemic. As we all know that PUBG was banned in India. So everyone is looking for an alternative game to spend their times. So there are many alternative games. One of the best game is Call of Duty Mobile. In Call of Duty Mobile, when we compare to PUBG, it is also having Battle Royale mode and other TDM like mode. So here we can see what are the graphics, gameplay in a battle royale, and while starting the battle royale it will ask to select one class. There are many classes, so what type of class you have to select and what are the significant and uses of the class. So I will explain in detail in this video. So let's start our video. When we enter into the battle royale game mode, it will show as class and select. So what is the class and what type we have to select? So let us see in detail. Class is an extra skill we have to select, so we can perform when to detect the enemies or to defend from the enemies. So there are many classes are there we can select. So let's see one by one what are their uses and what are their significance. Initially I selected a Trickster as my class. In simple way we called as skill. So this Trickster will confuse enemy because it will create two proxy. In simple way we can call as mirror images, two mirror images of us. So you can see here it created two mirror images of us. So enemy will think as like we are three, like there is a squad, but we are only one. The next class I selected was a clown. In simple way I am calling it as a skill, so I selected a clown as my skill. So this clown is very useful to attack the enemy or to defend from the enemy when you are alone and you have to attack the squad. So this is very useful because it produces three zombies which are very helpful to attack the enemy. So let's see how it is helpful. Let's see, here there is one enemy, so I am using my skill clown. So here I used my skill clown. So we can see that it produces three zombies which will attack the enemy. And it is very helpful. In the same way, when opponent team uses the same skill on you, you can kill these zombies by using your gun. So this is very helpful when you are playing alone. And let's go to next skill. The next skill I selected was a machine. The machine is a simple form of a drone which will identify the enemy and it will directly point towards that enemy. So let's see how it will be helpful. Like when you are entering into a place or when you are going to other place, we don't know whether enemy is there or not, so we can use this drone. So this drone will directly go to enemies and it will point towards, and it will also slow down the enemy also. The next skill I am using was a scout. Scout is a small radar which detects the enemy. So you can implant a scout near to you, which you can see a red spot which indicates the enemy, and you can also observe the footprint of enemy where he is going, and we can also track the enemy. See here we can see the footprints. So this is one of the advantages of this scout. So through this scout we can easily identify or we can easily track the enemy also. The next skill I am using was defender. The name itself indicates that it defends from enemy. It protects a small potato shield in front of us and it protects from snipers or enemy who is attacking or rushing on us. So here we can see how a defender can So here we go. I use a defender here.
Reloading. Cover me.
So here you can clearly observe that it is a protective shield. The next skill I am going to use was Ninja. Ninja is a small instrument which contains a hook which can be projectile forcefully on walls. So we can climb walls by using this Ninja. So let's see here. Yeah, I projected my skill on that wall and I can go from one place to other place very fastly. And while if any enemy is attacking us, we can go from one place to other place very fastly. Here we have to keep in mind that it will be applicable only to the short distance only. For long distance we can't use this. The next skill I am going to use is Medic. The Medic is simple form of the Medikit which will boost our health, and we can also boost our entire squad health by using this Medic. So here I killed one enemy. And let's see how this medic is very useful. So I knocked out that enemy and I have to kill that enemy. Where is that? Okay, here we go. Here. Oh, from how he came out? Oh, now. I don't even get any footprints also. So the best thing in this COD is after your death also you can join into the game by scanning these dog tags. So I will show how it will be done. So I'm calling my teammates to scan my dog tag. You can see that so I think he will scan that dog tags and I can again join this game. So let's see what will happen. So he is going to pick the dog tags and he will scan. So this is the one of the good thing in the COD. So he took my dog tag and see here, reviving teammate. It is coming as reviving teammate. So here you can see that. So you can clearly see that the revive process is going on. It will take 1 minute 35 seconds nearly. So after this countdown was finished, I will join in this game again. So this is one of the advantages. So I will make another detailed video on this reviving process. So let us see how this medic is helpful. Now I killed an enemy. He had done good damage to me, so I'm now applying this skill. So you can see that I can revive easily.
Using adrenaline shot now.
I can boost my health easily.
Nice.
The next skill I'm using is a Trap Master. The name itself indicates that we can trap enemies by using this Trap Master. So let's see how it will be helpful. So you can see here, there is a high voltage of a wire which was applied on the route or near the enemy death. So here when the enemy got trapped, here it will show some indication and it will slow down the movement of the enemy also, and it will take some energy from the enemy also. So we can easily kill the enemy then. The next skill I am using was airborne. So it is an instrument like thing where it will lift us into the air. So we can observe where are the enemies, and we can go into the circle when it was a last zone, because in last zone the health will reduce very fastly. So it will pulls up into the air, and we can easily identify where the enemy was. So these are the most common skill we are going to use in COD. If you like this video, please subscribe, like, comment and share. It will boost me to do more videos on COD, which will be helpful to others also. So thanks for watching.